They had a friend, Mr. Beaver, they knew that could help him out. He was just a stuffed animal in Laney's backpack, but to them he was a very good friend. They asked him if he would chew the log in half. He said he would be happy to. After he chewed it in half, they waved and said thanks and went on their merry rafting way. They zoomed and swerved and curved all the way down the raging garden hose water trickle. Oops, I mean river.